Yeah. thou face.
Enough of that shit. Yeah, place is lousy with eaters. Something's gotten bowed up. Quieter. What is it this time?
Quiet, Noah. Calm and quiet. Thanks. From both of us.
He bit?
Gunshot. Some crazy asshole is sniping at us. And car alarms. I dragged Noah in here. They followed.
Who's us? You two?
Got a whole team out there. Or did. We scavenged supplies for the local survivor camps.
There's survivor camps?
Yeah. The military supplies some of them with weapons, meds. There's a big one at Cherokee Hills Sawmill. We were doing pretty well until that psycho sniper showed up and brought a whole mob of biters down on top of us. We got split up, pinned down, killed. I need to get my people together. One of my runners, Mia, is holed up in the theater across the street. Help her out and I'll make it worth your while. Trade you one of those. Lots of goodies in there, hillbilly. Just tell her Scout sent you.
I'll think about it.
What's to think about, Slick? Help the girl win valuable prizes.
Mia! like the one scout had. Mia? Ain't much in it.
No! Don't shoot me!
Hey!
Get away from me, you asshole!
I ain't the asshole you're worried about.
Who are you, then?
I'm a different one. See? Not me. The scout asked me to come looking in on you.
You know Scout? She sent you?
Yeah, she's across the street, in that diner.
Oh, thank God. I thought the shooter... Every time I put my head out, he's all over me. I lost all my gear, so I'm pretty much trapped. The theater's locked up tight since they started loading corpses in there. Exit's blocked, and there's a bunch of them. There's a half ladder down. Clear the way and I can get out and back to Scout.
Let's do it. Gotta get over to the police station and get my brother anyway.
The police station? But that's where that killer is set up. You think your brother's even alive?
Yeah, I got my suspicions. Friend's fine, so give me that bag. Ugh! You cheating, manipulative little bitch!
Hillville. Noah got worse. Split from Memorial Hospital. Survivor camps need the supplies more than you do. Sorry. Pick whichever car you want. We came in three, I can only take one. Mia's worth keeping around. The book is for her, but it wouldn't kill you to read it. Scout.
That's sneaky. She's gonna get what's coming. Lost and bound. Merle!
Dixon! Hey, Merle!
Where's the king of the monsters? Come on, Merle. Who hiding that? Natural habitat. Merle, oh man, you crazy son of a bitch. Where'd you get off to from here? My brother, the asshole psycho shooter.
Oh no! Sneaking up, are we? No, no, no! You're never gonna take me back there!
Oh, come on, Merle! It's me! Merle!
What's lower than impersonating a man's long-lost baby brother? You're just trying to gain false entry! That's what you're doing.
Damn it, Merle. I'm just gonna leave you here.
Keep your pants on, sweetheart. I locked this place down pretty good.
Them people locked me up for days in the dark with all them abominations. But looky who's just a little bit too smart for them.
Bro, you're stir-fried from the sun. And the booze and whatever else you've been into.
I do feel a little warm now that you mention it. I sprang myself, see? Established my little sniper's nest right here. And then I commenced to sending them soldiers a-packing. I rang the alarms, calling in the abomination.
Man, those aren't soldiers down there. Just some scavengers trying to help people out. They don't even know who you are.
They're in uniform, ain't they? And they came to take me back to the hole. I'm not going anywhere but Jake's, and that's where you're gonna take me. Come on.
Let's go, you ape. Guess I gotta lug your thick ass back across town. Man, you must be running over 106.
My chair!
Yeah, it'll be here when you come back. You'll do.
Nope, no more room. Hey there. Not getting in there.
Those screams. Those things. I was walking in the woods not too far from here when I heard the screams. I stayed in the woods for a few days before coming here to look for supplies. I could use a ride if you have room.
Merle, man, I gotta tell you something. Something happened, bro.
I got it. Full bore, flesh-eating apocalypse.
Yeah. Yeah, but we were up at Jess's camp house when the eaters came down on us. We never heard anything about them. They tore us up. Jess and me, we were the only ones to get out.
Where's the old man?
He was up at the camp house, too. He didn't make it, bro.
He's dead? The old man's dead? You let the abominations get him? Did he turn into one? Did you let that happen too?
No, we gave him mercy.
What'd he say? What did he say?
He said, tell Merle I'm proud of him. Merle?
What'd he really say?